when I first started out, I used to put loads of furniture in, like fridges and, you know, whatever, and furnish them. And actually what ends up happening is the people don't look after them and I end up liable. So instead of making okay money on the house, you end up with like a washing machine broken and having to replace it. That's 2 months worth of profit. And it's not necessarily what people want. And I would find that I'd have a house that was furnished and then people will go, well, I don't want the furniture. And then what do you do with it? So I just don't do it anymore. And people who move with furniture, they tend to stay longer. So it means then people will move in, they'll stay.
So that includes fridge and washing machine and everything?
Yeah, they'll move with all of it in. So all I've got here is a cooker, which is integrated. There's nothing else in here. So they'll bring everything else in. And people who move with their own stuff, they move less often because they've got to cart everything around. Whereas people who live in furnished accommodation tend to move more frequently, so there's a higher turnover. So it's just, it's not what I want to do. I want to provide long-term housing. And the HMOs are the short-term stuff.